Oh, I can't wait till we get all these done, and then I can go back and just go through the like albums we did to back to back. Yes, yep. Yes.
You have the perfect hairstyle to borrow some of his wigs. Have you yet?
Not yet.
No.
Okay. Well, not in public anyway.
Okay.
Borrow some of my dresses.
Oh, the truth comes out.
They say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting there thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do too. Deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React. Smoke.
Yeah.
Diggity.
Yeah.
All right, let's pull another wrestle out for you.
All right.
All right, so we're going to go WCW, okay?
WCW.
All right, let's do, all right. Tell me something about the Harris twins?
The Harris twins? Huh, I know the Harris,
They look like Men in Black.
Let me see the picture. Okay, I know the Harris brothers, were part of the Disciples of Apocalypse, and I think it's the same people.
Hmm.
But yeah, they were part of the Disciples, the Undertaker's group.
Mm-hmm.
The when they were the bikers.
Yeah,
they were part of that with Brian Lee.
Damn.
But I'm thinking it's the same too.
If y'all know, let us know in the comments. Yeah. All right, Smoked Up.
Mm-hmm.
So this past Christmas, we got. We opened up something, and those things were called
gifts.
Another word.
Presents.
Amazon brings you
packages.
So,
oh, the package.
You got it, my friend. Right. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big, big, big favor. Y'all, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment. Tell us what to react to next. That's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you, right down in the comment section. And today, being MJK Tuesday, we shall take a journey into the mind of Maynard.
Absolutely, everyone. Let's open our eyes,
mm-hmm.
our ears, mm-hmm. and let's take a journey into the mind of Maynard.
Let's do.
Smoldo.
Uh-huh.
Would you say, since doing MJK Tuesday,
mm-hmm.
this has been one of the most requested songs?
Yes, absolutely.
I'm so excited to see what this yeah. is about, man.
Yeah, when I found out it was the package, I was like, finally. Yes.
This is off of the 13th step.
Uh-huh.
Which, okay, I know a lot of the tribe members and the trash talkers say that this is their favorite album. I will say this is probably my second favorite album by Perfect Circle.
Really?
So the Eat the Elephant, from what I've heard yeah. off that album, is just just no question. But we haven't heard them in their entirety, so we're still learning.
Absolutely. But, oh, I can't wait till we get all these done, and then I can go back and just go through the
like
albums
we did Tool.
Back to back. Yes,
yep,
yes.
Like we did Tool, man. But this one is interesting because, I mean, shout out to Jim Bartholomew. He's an OG trash talker.
Mm-hmm.
But we're actually going to go see Tool.
And yeah, from what I'm hearing.
Yeah, we're going to go see Tool. And shout out to all the tribe members that tell us that Tool's amazing to see. But me and Smoker are going to be able to see that with our own eyes. And
mm-hmm.
that's going to be an experience.
Yeah,
man.
Definitely.
That's going to be an experience. But I wonder if Tool performs. Well, no, because I was going to ask if Tool does any, like, a Perfect Circle songs. Or
mm-hmm.
I guess you can't without the band mix, you know?
Yeah.
I don't think that'll
work. Yeah, I mean, you never know. A lot of bands will do that,
mm-hmm.
you know, and when they got their new band or whatever, they'll still play some of the hits from the old band, but I don't know. It feels like Tool and Maynard is just a different animal,
yeah.
so you may not get any of that.
Man, see, again, y'all, we can sit here and talk Tool all day long. So let's go back to Perfect Circle real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you think this song is the most... I mean, it's. I would say since we started, this is probably top three. Why do you think? Whoa.
I don't know. I've been trying to figure it out. Like, I know, you know, Bullet Train to Iowa and things like that. Of course, Pussifer.
Yeah.
But,
man.
Yeah, I don't know. The Contrarian was huge.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I don't know. I would like to know what the package is and why everybody loves it so much.
Schmoda!
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
I'm just noticing this. She's got beautiful eyes.
Hey,
baseline don't make no damn sense.
This far,
oh, Lord.
And tricky got me in.
chorus at the end. It's like it's trance music, but you hear the that was a work of art.
Wow. That all right, go ahead.
No, go ahead.
I want to know if it's your favorite song.
It's off of this album, yes.
Okay.
Off of this album, this is my favorite song off of 13 Step, no question.
Okay. Do you think this is the most Tool-ish
song? Yes!
That we've ever heard from anything outside of Tool?
Yes!
Yes. I mean, it's even got the polyrhythms.
Yes!
And the chunky guitar in there. And the lyrics, I mean, it seems to go right in line. This could have been on a Tool album.
You took everything out of my mouth I was just about to say. Mm-hmm. So with that being man, dude, you are absolutely right, though, Smo. This, you could put this on 10,000 Days.
Yeah.
And it'd probably flow.
Yeah.
You could put this on any of Tool's last three albums, I'd say. And it would fit right in. And we're,
or if it's on Fear Inoculum, you're going to have to add about five more minutes to it,
which I'm totally fine if you do that.
Yeah,
but I'm okay. So let's separate Tool out of this, and let's just talk about A Perfect Circle, because the fact that this band can replicate a Tool feeling, you know what I mean? Like we thought this could be on a Tool album. I mean, at one point it takes you into a trance. Like I'm just going away.
Yes, and absolutely.
That brings back the Tool days. Like me and you would have trips just listening to music.
Yeah.
I mean.
Yep.
It's.
What did I say? You can't listen to a Drake album and go to the pyramids.
Oh, that was a great. That should be on a T-shirt. What'd you say?
You can't listen to a Drake album and go to the pyramids.
That was epic. But man, the way he does, Maynard's cadences sometimes are just like. I know we say this a lot, but he is an instrument, and he uses his voice, the cadences. He's one of the best in the games. Like, he'll take, okay, all right, real quick. Let me bring up this lyric real quick. So, what part that stuck out to me the most? And it said, lie to get what I came for. Lie to get what I need now. Lie to get what I'm craving. Lie to smile and get what's mine. Okay. Now, when I speak of cadences, he's saying, I thought he's saying lying.
Yeah.
So he said, lying.
That's what I was thinking, yeah.
But it's lying. I mean, the way he does that, man, it's very, it's talent, man. Yeah, I mean, the guy's just uber talented.
Dude. It is, yeah. And it's so entrancing, like you said, just the way he sings. I mean, I don't know how many times we can say it, but that one guy who said that when I go off into this trip listening to Tool, and then this angel starts singing to me.
He was so right.
Yeah, it's so dead on.
So, because I think I know what this song's about, but so he said, eye on what I'm after. I don't need another friend. Nod and watch your lips move if you need me to pretend. Because clever got me this far, then tricky got me in. I'll take just what I came for, then I'm out the door again. Bars!
Absolutely.
I think I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, I think this is the 13th step.
Oh, obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously.
I mean, he's either talking about step one, or the 13th step of relapse, I think.
I'd be so interested to know what number this is on the album.
Yeah, that's what I want to know.
Do I grab it?
Yeah, grab it real quick. I want to know.
Let's see. So.
Is it farther down?
Oh my god!
What?
This 13? Is number one.
Oh, okay, yeah.
This is crazy, dude.
Yeah.
Number one, shout out Marissa for giving us this album. This is crazy. Yeah. So you hit it on the head, I guess.
I think.
Yeah.
I think that's what he's talking about. I think this is in the midst of addiction.
I think it's the very, like, he's hitting rock bottom. I'm doing whatever it takes. And then you go through that process, your 12 steps.
Mm-hmm.
And the way that they formatted this album with the song titles and the way that it all flows, I can't wait. Like you said earlier, I can't wait to just hear it flow. Mm-hmm. You know, we'll get there.
Man.
I know, it was great. But.
Yeah. It's like, it's almost like we had a new Tool song to listen
yes,
to.
Yes, exactly.
Man, like, oh, we missed this one.
I know it. It's crazy, man, because we're going to see Tool, bro.
Yeah.
That's going to be incredible.
Oh, dude. Yeah.
Y'all, Trash Talkers, this past 2021 has been an absolute enjoyment for us.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, through this past year, we have met friends. We have become mm-hmm. a family.
Yes.
Like, every Tuesday, me and Smokey sit here and enjoy this. Like, mm-hmm. this is a part of our daily routine, and we love it. Mm-hmm. I mean,
that's so great.
It is, dude.
So great. And we have learned so much. So much. I mean, 2021 probably was one of the biggest learning experiences as far as music goes that we've ever been through, right?
Yeah.
I mean, and I can't think of another time in life where I've learned this much about music. You know, you can think about being in high school and you're discovering all these new things. You mm-hmm. start buying new CDs, but we've been, like, fed so much information about music. Like, it doesn't even compare.
No, it doesn't. And we've been able to do this with you guys. And mm-hmm. we want to say thank you guys for an incredible year.
Yes.
I mean, seriously, we can't thank you guys enough. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
So, with that being said, my name is Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry, Smokey, Ramirez, Kellen.
And we are
over
and
out.
Deuces. See you in the new year.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us on this MJK Tuesday. We are so excited to see what this journey has in store. If you want to see more of Maynard's work, just click right over here. If you want to see the last video we did, you can click, right over here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces.